Hello, doctors and parents. A very good afternoon to all of you. Hope you guys are doing absolutely fine. Today in this session, we're going to discuss about the NEET PG 2023 counseling latest update. What are the rule and regulation for your upgradation? Till now, how many seat increment has been done in your All India 50% DNB diploma as well as DB universities? What can be the expected positive shift? And approximately how much more seats gonna be added in round 2, and whether there will be any more seats will be added in your NEET PG 2023 counseling or it will be as it is. So as well as we're gonna discuss about the what will be the shift in your counseling, that whether there will be a positive shift, negative shift or a huge positive shift. These details will be discussed in this video, as well as we will be discussing about the what are the latest information regarding your estates counseling of the multiple estates, what are the rules going to be changed, what are the rules changed till now, and what will be the expected fee structure for the multiple of the estates, as well as what will be the shift in estates, whether there will be a positive or negative. बिफोर डेट, अगर आपने इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो सब्सक्राइब करके रख सकते हैं. साथ ही में हमारा टेलीग्राम चैनल एडमिशन मीडिया भी ज्वाइन करके रखें, क्योंकि आपकी इन्फॉर्मेशन बुलेटिन या जो भी लेटेस्ट अपडेट्स आ रही है रिगार्डिंग योर काउंसलिंग स्टेट्स काउंसलिंग, वी आर कॉन्टिन्यूसली शेयरिंग द पीडीएस ऑफ दोज डिटेल्स इन अवर टेलीग्राम चैनल. सो डू सब्सक्राइब इट, एज वेल एज यू कैन फॉलो अस ऑन इंस्टाग्राम थ्रू अवर पेज हैंडल एडमिशन मीडिया, एंड यू कैन स्टे कनेक्टेड विथ अस. As well as if you're looking for a paid counseling or premium counseling services, you can contact me on the given number below, and you can avail our complete details about the packages and everything on our website admissionmedia.in. So if I talk about the seat increment, in the earlier video we have already stated you that exactly how many seat increment has been done, what will be the expected cutoff. But in this session, if I talk about All India 50%, I mean 50% All India quota for MDMS as well as DNB diploma. In MDMS, approximately 1100 to 1200 seat increment has been done. If I talk about the deep universities, around 500 seats increment has been done there. As well as if I talk about DNB diploma as well as NB diploma, so a total of around 700 to 800 seat increment has been done for your round 1. So overall, a total seat increment for NEET PG 2023 till now is 2100 to 2200 maximum. Apart from that, no seat increment has been done here. All India 50% All India, 100% deemed universities, as well as your DNB and diploma seats. Now if I talk about whether there will be any seat increment in round 2 or not, earlier Supreme Court of India has already stated to the NB as well as NMC that if you are going to increase any kind of seat increment or anything, then do it before your counseling gets begin. This is the reason that maximum chances are there that not much seat increment can be expected in your All India round 2, or no more seats will be added in round 2 of your All India. But still, we are expecting somewhere around 500, 600 or a max of 1000 seats more will be get added in round 2. But chances of it is very, very low. But let's see what does happen or what NMC does, because the upgradation rules has been changed. So possibilities can be there. But as per the Supreme Court, they can't add any more seat. But still, every year NMC does or NB does. So we are still expecting some more seats will be added. But till now, approximately 2100 to 22 seats and 2200 seats has been increased. Now, if I talk about the shift in the counseling, without any doubt, no need to worry at all. If you are having a good rank, you will be getting a seat. If you are having a just eligibility score, or you are just eligible, or you are on a border rank, or even if you will be eligible, even if you will be eligible after this revised cutoff and looking for a higher clinical seat, then still no need to worry. You just need to find a good counselor who can guide you in a way, because in this session, you can't talk to a college directly. You can't get a seat from directly to a college, because multiple of the rules has been changed. And till now, as per the notification, as per the NMC rule, the straight round of All India as well as states will be online. So it doesn't mean that there will be any shift. I mean, it doesn't mean that you can't get a higher clinical branches at low rank. It will be possible. But as I stated multiple other times, if in this session you're looking for a preferred branch, you have to be flexible with your college option. And if you are preferred with your college option, then you have to be flexible with your branch option. If you are ready in this condition, contact us. We can assure you 1010% we can allot you the clinical branches or the higher clinical branches. As per the branch and budget, we can discuss in on our telegram number, I mean our contact number 9545-955-19. Now if I talk about the shift in the counseling, without any doubt there will be a positive shift. But the people or the consult who have talked or the consultants, you can say, or the agents till now who has been continuously saying you or continuously published your video that there will be a huge shift in counseling, and the reason was stated that there will be a huge increment in seat matrix. Till now, only 21 to 2200 seats has been increased compared to the last year. So if no huge seat increment has been seen, so there will be not a huge positive shift. But still, team at Emission Media is assuring you there will be a positive shift compared to the last year. If you compare last year, PG22, round 1, round 2, there will be a positive shift. But if you're going to compare it with your mop-up round, then it will be somewhere lower side in your NEET PG 2023. In NEET PG 2022, a very big positive shift compared between round 2 to the mop-up happened because the upgradation rule was not there, first thing. Second, the seat increment or the the people taking for a branch went to the drop in a huge number. Multiple other candidates from Maharashtra, Rajasthan, UP, Karnataka, they went for a drop and they again back in the counseling with the higher score but the lower rank. So they will be affecting your counseling. As in the very beginning, we have already stated a video in which we have explained that exactly up to what rank, how many people are eligible and how many candidates are there. So they will be deciding factor for your government quota as well as private quota. But no need to worry. If you're having a good rank, you will be getting a seat. How to proceed for it, how to do your counseling, how to do your choice filling. For all those reasons, you can avail our paid counseling services. But still, we are assuring you there will be a positive shift, but not a huge positive shift in your All India quota for MDMS, DNB as well as diploma colleges. There will be a positive shift, but if you're looking for on a rank of 45,000 gyne or OB gyne or PDR in your NBA diploma like it happened in the last year, in this session, chances will be very, very low, or you will be on border itself. The huge positive shift like last year can happen only in one reason, if the more candidates went to drop like it happened in the last session. But possibilities of this happening is very, very low, because in this session all the candidates want a seat. Till now, your NRI conversion list has not been published. We are expecting by evening it will be published. So all the NRI candidates who are looking for a higher clinical branches or the NRI seats in deemed universities can proceed for the choice filling. Once their list will be published, and after that they can apply for the NRI seats in deemed universities, as well as they can also apply for the management quota or private quota in the normal seats also. They will be eligible for the both seats. The list will be published by evening, so there will be a clear cut idea what will be the shift in that. But till now the more seats has not been increased, so a huge positive shift won't be there. If I talk about the states counseling update, multiple of the states has changed their rule, and again they will be changing it. In UP, if I talk about, if they have already cleared that if you got any seat in round 1 or round 2, you will be ineligible or you will be eliminated from their state counseling for mop-up or straight down. So if you are applying for UP, be careful. Karnataka, again there is a rule that if you got any clinical branch in round 1 or round 2, you will be ineligible for clinical branches in mop-up round. But if you got a non-clinical, then you will be eligible for the clinical seats in mop-up round. So in the possibilities will be there that if you got any allotment, it not happened yet, but possibilities will be there that multiple states can apply this rule, that if you got any kind of allotment, then you will be ineligible in their states also. Because it will be seems that you have blocked a seat, you got a seat, you don't take it, simply they will be considered it as blocking a seat. So the multiple rules can be changed also. So if you're looking for a private colleges or a higher clinical branches, no need to put in the round 1 a lower clinical or non-clinical branches. If you're looking for a radio, it's a tips for your choice filling for All India round 1. If you're looking for a radio, derma, medicine, then put it as only, not the lower clinical like anesthesia also. Because if you got a seat, nothing can be done even in your mop-up round or the management quota or even in the NRI quota. So put only those branches about which you are confirmed and about which you are sure that you will be taking this branch as your further life also. Because it's not about just a 3 year. The branch which you're gonna choose today will be with you till your last breath. So choose your branch wisely. Don't put any branch or don't get any seat. If you're going to take it, be sure about it. Put only chances or the only branches whom about you are sure. If I talk about the All India rules and regulation, they have again changed it that if you upgrading your seat from round 2 to round 3, again, if you in upgrading your seat from round 2 to round 3, your security amount will be forfeited. In the round 3, you have to do again a fresh registration, fresh choice filling, as well as you have to submit your security deposit also. The earlier security deposit will be forfeited. And again, in the round 3, if you got any upgradation, in that case, again, your security amount will be forfeited, whether you take a seat or not took a seat. So be very careful about your round 1, because round 1, no doubt, it's a free exit. You can apply all the branches, take a free exit, but it doesn't mean to put higher clinical. I mean, if you're looking for higher clinical branches, no need to put anesthesia, ENT, opthal, because there are multiple of the candidates who are looking for these branches only. So don't put them if you are not required it or if you're not gonna take it. Put only those branches about whom you are sure, about which branches you're gonna take an upgrade. So about from that, if you're looking for a paid counseling guidance or an NRI seats or a management seat, even in the states, because in your states you're online, I mean in your states counseling will be offline. It doesn't mean that higher clinical branches can't be get on the lower rank. It will be there, but only a counselor, a well professional counselor can help you, or the people who are doing since more than 5 years, 10 years, only they gonna help you out how to get it. Because if you're going to talk with directly colleagues or negotiation of fees won't be happening in your PG 2023. If any agent, any person is claiming you that we can fix a seat, believe me, it's a fraud. If they are claiming that the negotiation of seat is possible, negotiation of fees is possible, believe me, in your NEET PG 2023, negotiation is not gonna happen. In the next video, I'm gonna explain you why I'm saying that in NEET PG 2023, any negotiation won't be possible. For those details, you will stay connected with us. Thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you.